message to Iran? Mr. President, what's your message to Iran?
Any thoughts, former president?
We continue to make clear to Iran that they should not escalate this conflict, that they should not take any further escalatory steps if those steps are not in their interest.